All right, let's roll. Let's see. Oh, geez. No. No. What the heck? Where was he? I killed that fool and he was looking the other way. Good, we're already 1 minute in and the internet's crap. Or is that button? I'm just gonna, so I don't have to freaking see. Oh, come on, PlayStation. Jesus. Okay, that's just Outrun. I mean, that's just Geo. Where is the buttons? There we go. Alright, let's roll. Is that a... Die, you separatist scum! Boom. Surprise. Time to play Drum Trooper. Geo, you know I can't see your comments. I turned that off so I can see the game. So, you have to send comments directly to me. Alright, time to get. Ah! That was your fault, Geo. Fire, no! Don't die! Gotcha. I can't, that won't protect you, son. Come on. Oh, nope, that's not gonna work. Oh, nope, nope. Well, one thing about this game is that the fighter combat in this game, it's good, but it's just not good on this map. There's nothing to fight. Like, what are you supporting? What are you doing? It's like, it's meaningless. That's why nobody ever grabs the fighters. Nope. Oh, come on. Like, I would love to fly a Y-Wing in on this map, but there's nothing to bomb.
Closing in on the palace. Pull back along the path.
Oh, jeez. I mean, you have to get so close to the ion. Come on.
Tag ahead.
Freaking died. Oh no, that's freaking Darth Maul. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, get ready to fire. Fire. I'm not in range. You gotta be kidding me. I'm falling back. Gotta get this thing. I'm gonna see if I can get a shot off. Alright, come on! Fire! Kill it with fire!
The ion weapons are working!
Oh, jeez. Is it? That's Darth Maul. I'm out of here. Run! Run, 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 run!
Run! Cut it down!
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. No! Ah! There's no way they can do it. We won this. For the Republic! You will not stop us. Wish I did just grab it. Just grab it, you fool. I got it. No. One more shot, and she's done for! No! God dang it. He chased me down. Oh! Okay, I guess we lost. 31, yeah. Get to the fence! Hold the line, don't let it falter.
Fortify ready! Alright. We hold back those droids long enough. We can get reinforcements. Throne room doors are sealing. Protect the control.
Run, 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 protect you. Oh no, it starts wrong. No! Ah! I need squad 24 to move to the freaking target. I know what I'm saying. Go. Go, 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 move. Got him pinned. No! Ah! Victory! Screech!
Nicely done, boys. Nicely done. Separatists are falling back.
Go home, Seppies.
I call this a victory.
Be an officer this time, but it doesn't even matter if me being an officer in the first place, because nobody plays like it's legit in this game. Whatever. Okay, so it's a battle command. All right, for the Separatist Alliance. Roger.
Good luck, turret. Grenade out. B1 unit activated.
Alright, let's see. We cannot allow them to fire on our MTT. Oh, what? That's bullcrap. He was just firing in the same spot for like 5 minutes. Alright. God dang it, Obama. Oh, what the heck? You want to camp up there like a little bird?
Roger.
Hey! keep pushing forward.
Our forces have reached the first waypoint. Continue the escort.
Watch your flying, watch your flying. Ah, I took one of you down with me. Oh man, I always love it when there's like snipers in the back doing nothing. I just love it. I love it so much. No. God, the separatist stuff sucks. Watch your flank. Oh my goodness. Screw this. Being an officer sucks. I'm going back to my heavy. God dang gunship! Yeah! Down she goes! Roger. What the heck? Oh, what the heck? My freaking shield was up, apparently. God dang it. This guy, I forgot this game is in beta, but my shield just turned on and then turned off, and then it's like, oh, yeah, your shield, deactivate your shield. My shield, Okay, how is he faster than me? I'm like, this dude's sprinting. Grenade out. Yeah. Oh, dude. Gotcha. Ooh, that was close. No. Ow. Just those are one. Okay, fine. No, I want to save up for Darth Maul. Oh, it's too late, they already lost. You can fire all the ion cannons that you can get, but guess what? It's too late. Charge the enemy defenses and destroy. Yeah. Oh, no, no. Ow. Come on, Darth Maul. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to go jump trooper. I mean, jump. Oh, I missed. Okay, no, no! Are you kidding me? I just got it! I just bought him! Oh! Yeah! Freedom! Go, 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 go! Move, move, move! No, this ain't, no, we're not playing out. Go, 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 go. We gotta get guys in there. Oh crap, we got Ray. We got Ray. Bro, no, we cannot lose it. Ah! Freaking Ray. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go, people. Wait, we already got the. Okay, it's this wall. Move, 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 move. Get in there. Get in there. Freaking Ray! Get him pinned! Hold it, hold it. Override approaching completion. It's like now, boys. Oh no, 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 no. Screw you, Ray. It's too late. Push the enemy back and prepare for phase three. It's too late, Ray. Get my junk trooper back. Jump, jump, jump. Let's roll. Yeah. All right, we got Han Solo and we got Rey over here. Oh, there she is. What up? Oh, come on. Snipers. Luckily, I have enough points to buy another one. Go, 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 go. This is what we trained. Well, this is what we were built for, men. I mean, robots. Whatever. Okay, that was pathetic. No! Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, what the heck? And I can buy another one. This is wonderful. Rocket troopers are the best. The infantry one kind of, it just sucks completely. But this one, perfect. Go, 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 go. We need bodies on the freaking objective. Go! Get on the objective!
Oh, the throne room. Secure it now.
A lot of guys. Oh, god dang it, Ray. She lucky. I'm not Darth Maul. I moved. Granado! Time to activate! Watch your left! Got Han Solo everywhere! Grenades! God dang it. I didn't even hear the thermal detonator. We're probably gonna lose this, gentlemen. Well, actually, yeah, we're gonna lose this. Unless we get everybody on the objective. I don't think so. Okay, here she come. Nope. Oh, come on. We can get it, guys. Actually, we could. Come on. Spawn me in. I hate the whole, like, you have to wait for a full squad to get spawned in. It's just kind of lame. Kill her. Don't let her live. Oh my goodness, Darth Maul. Roger. We have one job in life. Overtime! Go! We need as many bodies on this objective as possible. Let's go. We are doing this for the Republic. Where did she even come from? But the entire team should be on that objective. There should be no breathing room. Let's go. Go. Cannot let them have it. Go. Freaking. You wanna go? Come on. Yes, we won. That's it, game over. Yeah! Separatist victory clutch.
Superior weapons and programming have triumphed. The palace has fallen, as has
Nemu. Feels good to kill some clones. All right, time to go to the space combat. We'll do about maybe 2-4 rounds of space combat, and then I'll end the stream because I don't know what else to do. I said I wanted to leave. Here we go, into the space combat. Alright, we're already in it. This is TIE Bomber Lag Central. Oh Jesus, too much lag! I am rubber banding like a mother. Jesus. Wish this game would stop lagging. Seriously, but come on, EA, fix your servers. No, that's probably me because I'm streaming. But all right. God freaking
The Star Destroyer's shields remain intact, but the dock clamps powering them are vulnerable. We must defend. Defense configuration.
No. God, the lag is so bad.
Shields are down for now. Protect the Star Destroyer while we bring them back online.
And dead. God, the lag is killing me. I'm streaming and it's not stream friendly. Got you, Y-Wing. Red leader, or white leader. Come on! That Y-Wing had too much armor on it. You take out Y-Wings like that, they have no shield. Locking on! Boom. Here we go. Got it. Boom. Jesus. Whoa. It's just like in the movies. Oh, I'm hit. Locking on, locking on. Fire. Got him. Oh, Jesus. And dead. Come on. Oh, look. Oh, Y-Wing. Got one.
Guard the Star Destroyer while we reinitiate systems.
I am on his tail.
Star Destroyer's reactor is on the brink of failure. Now is the time. Crush the rebels.
We lost. Retreat.
Fall back. We have faced a considerable setback this day.
Of course, a Y-Wing. That's actually very shocking that a Y-Wing pilot managed to get 31 kills. Because the Y-Wing, for some reason, is complete trash in this game. I love it, but it's trash. Alright, let me be... Yes. I don't care. I'm gonna be a Y-Wing. This is Gold Leader standing by. Preparing for jump out of hyperspace. Watch, as soon as we get in here, I'm gonna get insta-killed. That's pretty much what happens every time as the rebels. 3, 2, 1. Come and have a hyperspace.
Red Squad, let's introduce ourselves.
Destroying those cruisers is the first step.
Look out, here we come.
Lucky gone. I got a freaking locking on. Sorry, that's one gun down. Going for missile lock. Come on.
We'll never get through while those Imperial cruisers are still there. Good work. Our Y-wings finished their bombing run.
Not bad, not bad. Usually I get insta-killed. That's the... I'm tired of those cruisers. Locking on the phase cruiser.
Ship's breaking up!
Firing. Cruiser down.
Not over yet.
One cruiser down. One to go.
Oh, the lag. Fine. Alright, following the Y-wings.
Got one under tail.
Going in for a Y-wing tail.
Track up another for the rebellion.
Better take out these guns.
We're reading heavy shielding around the dock. You'll have to take down those generators. One of our blockade runners is taking damage. Defend it.
Got it.
We've lost our blockade runner.
We're going in.
I don't like our chances if we lose another. Both blockade runners are down. Key reinforcements here. Why do we come?
Take it too much fire!
Squadron successfully completed its bombing.
Yeah, so fires are holding them back pretty nicely. I'm going in for another run. Fire! Too much fire, too much fire. I'm not gonna make it.
Time to shake things up.
We're going in for another church run. I had to do it. Get rid of those guns.
Coming in.
All right, there's another Y-wing going in for a run. Good, 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 good. I'm going in. We just lost the Y-wing. Jeez, there's too much fire. I can't. There's lagging all over the place. Ah. Lost engine two. Alright, got her back.
Only one left.
They're going in for another chinch run. And they're not there to stop it. Yeah! Oh jeez. Going for another run. Got him to run into his own thing. 2%. We got 28 people left. Now or never.
Generators down. Stand by. Scanning for intel.
Boom. Oh, wave one, wave off. And that's exactly why. Guns. The reactor. Move in.
The reactor is wide open. Hit it with everything you've got before the shields are back online. Well done. Our Y-wing bombers made it through.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Thank you. Going in for another attack run. Bye! Oh, come on. That didn't even register. Ah. Oh, this is a good area. The reactor? All right, we got one last coupling. Getting hit from. Come on. Where's the reactor?
Star Destroyer's reactor is critical.
Nine 9%. Get rid of everything you got. God.
Could
have done it better myself. Yeah. Attack the reactor. That was very successful. Well, yeah, guy, that was the end of the stream because I'm hungry now, so. I think it's GI.